Hey, Dwayne Flights. So it has been a long time, but I am here today. The kids, it is Thursday. The kids have Thursday and Friday off of school because they have conferences at school. So we are going to the farm, to my parents' house, and I am going shopping. So that is what I'm gonna do today, and I'm super excited about it. We're almost there. The fields are looking pretty bare. All the crops are out. There's the farm at the top of the hill. Those are some good looking lunches. Yep. Oh, you ate your raspberries already? Did you like them, Evan? Hannah, do you like them? Yeah.
Hi. Do you like your sandwich?
Charlie. The boys are over there. Let's go find the boys. The boys are gonna ride with my dad, hauling manure in this field right over here. It's a neighbor's field. So they're gonna haul manure. Where are they? Oh, there they are by the green fence over there. Grandpa, you gotta go. Go, go, go. Go, 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 guys. There he is. Charlie, you What's happening? I'm going shopping and I'm starting at JCPenney, so let's hope I find something good. I got a sweater at JCPenney and I got two shirts at Herberger's, so I will show you that. But I'm gonna go to Kohl's because I have a free $10 and another free thing, so I'm gonna go to Kohl's. All right, so I got this sweater. That was from JCPenney. Let's see. I got that one. And here, and then this one.
And here's one. That's a girl. What is that? Oh, that's an engine. Luke's engine.